saw Crow sitting up in a tree. Crow had a big piece of yellow cheese in her beak. "Hello, Miss Crow. You look very pretty. Your eyes are so shiny. Your eyes are so bright."
"Thank you, Mr. Fox. I am so happy and happy."
Fox said nice thing to Crow. Crow was new and looked down at Fox. She was happy.
"Please sing me a song. I think your results like the queen of birds."
"Sure, I will sing for you. I want to be the queen of birds."
Crow lifted her head and sang. She sang and sang. She had not seen a big piece of yellow cheese pulling out of her beak.
"That's the cheese falling to the ground." "Yes, the cheese was falling to the ground."
"Listen to me sing."
But while he ate the cheese and might more, now he was not a hungry fox anymore. His belly was full of cheese.
"It was delicious. I love cheese."
Finally, Crow looked down again. She remembered her cheese, but the cheese was gone, she said.
"Oh no, my yummy cheese falling down."
Crow stopped singing. She was unhappy and hungry. She looked very sad and sad.
"Why did you take my cheese?"
"I don't like very good cheese."
Fox was smiling. Fox walked away and said,
"You have done nice stuff. I say to you and I get the cheese. This is goodbye."